If you're a young adult, especially a young woman with headstrong views, you're bound to ruffle a few feathers.
Маленькие девочки так себя не ведут.
Плевать, как ведут себя маленькие девочки.
But despite what the old guard might think, one thing's for sure, you're going to leave a lasting impression. And maybe even elevate a whole community. Such is the case with director Nana Dzhordzhadze. Her passion for filmmaking started when Dzhordzhadze was a young woman, attending cinema club screenings of banned movies in her home country of Georgia. From architect to actress to screenwriter and ultimately director, Dzhordzhadze always had her eye towards making films and worked through years of Soviet socialist oppression, determined to have her films focus on Georgian culture and women's perspectives. In her film 27 Missing Kisses, we see Dzhordzhadze's vision come to life. Fantasy and reality blend together. Falling in love, or at least infatuation, is encouraged.
Как ты думаешь, посмотрит он на меня?
And repressed desires are awakened across a dreamy Georgian landscape. It's no surprise Dzhordzhadze's films are receiving growing recognition on the world stage. Nana Dzhordzhadze's 27 Missing Kisses, part of Women Make Film. For a complete schedule, go to tcm.com/womenmakefilm.